This video will give you a very brief overview of the anatomy of the reproductive tract of the cow. There are two external components of the reproductive tract, including the vulva and the vestibule, which are not seen on this particular photo. The vulva is the most external portion of the reproductive tract. As we move beyond the level of the vulva, we will come to the vestibule. As we proceed even further, we will then come to the level of the vagina, which is now seen outlined on the photo. It is important to remember the location of the urinary bladder, as the visualization of this structure on ultrasound may be mistaken for the presence of a pregnancy. As we move further cranially, we will come to the cervical region. Beyond the cervix is the uterine body, which then splits into a right and a left uterine horn. The structure referred to as the intracorneal ligament, which can now be seen outlined, is located between the left and right uterine horns beyond the level of the bifurcation of those horns from the uterine body. And finally, the left and right ovaries are located in the region of the tip of each uterine horn. On this particular photo, the left ovary has been incised and there's the presence of a corpus luteum, and the right ovary has also been incised.